Φίλες και φίλοι, καλώς ήλθατε σε ακόμη ένα OPAP Game Time. Αυτή την εβδομάδα, χωρίς τη Δώρα Παντέλη εκτάκτως, θα είναι μαζί σας από την επόμενη. Φιλοξενούμε σήμερα στην εκπομπή μας τον αθλητή του Παναθηναϊκού OPAP, Daryl Macon. Daryl, we are really glad to have you here with us.
Thank you for having me.
Παναθηναϊκός OPAP faces Onyx Kazan. It's the game that we will talk about in today's show. What's the feeling in general of playing games in front of Panathinaikos fans?
It's always a great feeling, being able to play at home in front of your home fans. Being able to play in a gym that you're comfortable in and you're practicing every day. We just want to go out and put on a great show for the fans.
Okay, so let's see the whole program of EuroLeague Match Day 9. Στο πρόγραμμα της ένατης αγωνιστικής, την Πέμπτη, Τσέσκα Μόσχας, Μακάμπι Τελαβίβ, Ερυθρός Αστέρας Βιλερμπάν, Παναθηναϊκός ΟΠΑΠ, Ούνιξ Καζάν, Μπαρτσελώνα Μπασκόνια. Και την Παρασκευή 12 Νοεμβρίου, Ζενίτ Αγίας Πετρούπολης Ολυμπιακός, Φενέρμπαχτσε Μιλάνο, Μονακό Μπάγερν και Ρεάλ Μαδρίτης Ζαλγκίρις Κάουνας. In a personal note, you had a great milestone in general of participating in EuroLeague top basketball competition. Furthermore, you have the third best record in average points with 17.4 points per game. Did you expect that in the start of the season?
I try not to set as that many personal goals as far as like scoring the ball, but no, I didn't expect it, but I did expect to have a good season to start end to end. Just trust the work I put in all summer, and you know, at the end of the day, it's just basketball. So I don't see anything that's difficult to do because it's our job. You know, you're a professional, you go out and do your job. So just trust the work you put in, and you know, things will happen.
After a heavy defeat against Red Star in the previous match day, you bounced back with a win against PAOK, and now you are facing Unix Kazan, which is Coach Prefti's former team.
Right.
Are you confident of winning this game?
I'm very confident. We had a great game yesterday. We actually came together and talked together, played a great defensive game yesterday, and I think it'll carry on into the next game, and we should come out on top.
What do you see happen in Panathinaikos against the next game? And I'm asking you for a good cause.
I think Panathinaikos will come on top. I think we will win that game for sure.
Σε περίπτωση που ο Daryl Macon πέσει μέσα σε αυτό που βλέπει για τον αγώνα του Παναθηναϊκού ΟΠΑΠ με την Unix Kazan μέσα από το Game Time, θα ενισχυθούν με επιπλέον αθλητικό υλικό 178 αθλητικές ακαδημίες του ΟΠΑΠ. Daryl, which do you think is the main characteristic that Panathinaikos needs to change in order to improve his results?
Just the energy overall on both ends of the floor. Obviously starting with the defensive end. We've talked about it a lot. I think now it's just time to do it. Everyone's confident. Like I said, last game we showed it against PAOK. I think everyone's ready to, you know, put two feet in and just try to turn this thing around. It's not going to be easy. I think if we stick together and we just take it day by day, practice by practice, and game by game, I think everything will be fine and, you know, everything will turn around very quickly.
On the other hand, Olympiacos plays an away game in Russia against Zenit St. Petersburg. What do you expect seeing in this game?
I expect a good game. Zenit is a great team, and Olympiacos is also a great team. You know, it's basketball, so you just never know who's going to come out on top. Someone may have a bad day, and the other team may have a good day. You just never know. So I can't say who's going to come on top, but I can truly say it's going to be a good game.
In a general note, having played many games in other European competitions, do you see really big changes if you compare, for example, Basketball Champions League with EuroLeague?
It's a big change. It's more physical, bigger guys. Every game matters in EuroLeague. It's so intense. Something I'm not used to, and I'm still learning the importance of every game, but I can say those are the differences between Champions League and EuroLeague.
Thank you very much for being here with us. Good luck for the remainder of the season.
Thank you.
Παρακολουθήσατε ακόμη ένα OPAP Game Time. Ακολουθείτε τις ιστοσελίδες του OPAP σε όλα τα social media, Facebook, Instagram, αλλά και YouTube, μέχρι την επόμενη εβδομάδα που θα είναι μαζί σας ξανά η Δώρα Παντέλη. Καλή συνέχεια.